into Sha'am little shop, the homestay next to the Sha'am beach. And they have a restaurant called Little Shop. ปลาป้าขอหนูดูบ้าง
นั่งใต้ๆลง
มาแต่ถ้าจะถ่ายให้เห็นทะเลอ่ะ
So now I'm at Sha'am Beach and they have many shop like ข้าวเหนียวส้มตำไก่ย่างกับ sticky rice Thai papaya salad grilled chicken grilled pork neckAnd some menu of a la carte food and seafood that you can order. And this chair at Sha'am Beach costs for one person one chair 30 baht only. And the food price is not too expensive. A la carte dish with rice and some food that you order start from 50 baht only.
19, 16, 16, 16. Thank you.
Lottery. So now the food is arrived. This is grilled chicken served with sweet sauce. This is Thai papaya salad with salted crab. And this one is minced pork salad lap หมู And sticky rice, hot steams. Oh, ร้อน For those who are afraid about the hygiene of the food, when you choose street food, you have to see that it clean or not, and every ingredient they close the bottle or not, didn't open and have many flies or something. And this place, it seems very nice. I will try the lap mu. Not spicy, sour. They grill and then when you order, they will warm.For you again, so it's like oh, so hot and good smell. The chicken is so crispy. My taste. I like it.Homestay with the Sha'am Beach.
This Thai is like homestay, but really close to Sha'am Beach.
Now I just checked in and I got a key guard and key red room. They will give you like this. For the room, living area, refrigerator, free still water.Televisions and then inside also the bedroom. This place simple that you can stay with the air conditioner, private room, but very clean and the place here start from 1,800 baht only and they prepare you a blanket, towel, yeah. And then they have a small kitchen area.You can buy something seafood or whatever from Sha'am and then they have a kitchenware, hot boiler, water dishes, and the place that you can keep
everything for a long stay. Also, I told you it's simple, but it's very clean and reasonable price. So you can take a shower free or shampoo and soap. Yeah, and they also have hot water.
Everyone, now I'm at Hua Hin Beach. Very clean. So this place called Hua Hin Little Shop. This is a restaurant and bar and coffee shop site. Then they have early morning. They have breakfast. They have fresh coffee, and they have food, Thai food and steak, and yeah, of course beverage, everything, cocktail they have. And you see, this is very nice, clean beach. Last time I been here, I used to go to the beach. Very, very clean, I guarantee. And yeah, the sand is so clean. It's clean like this every year that I am here. Wow, today is the sand is very hot. Bangkok to here only 170 kilo. So easy to come. Just arrived. This is a starter called Sai Ua in Thai, and this place is very, very delicious, full flavor. It's come from Lampoon, and the flavor many herbs inside the Sai Ua or Chiang Mai sausage. Now you see, full of herbs, lemongrass and some lam leaf. Not spicy, but delicious. They serve with chili, garlic, and chili.
คือเบ๊แบบอยากจะอวดวิวที่นี่เบ๊เลยกลัวฝนตกก็ต้องรีบอุ้ยมีอัลมอนด์ด้วยอ่ะ
The main things that I always love here is blue crab is super fresh. The meat, the crab meat here is so sweet and they serve.Very fresh from fisherman. So, but this one I cannot do by myself. I have to wait Kunat to make it for me. So wait and see. And this one is a new menu from this place. So I try to order the corn papaya salad, almond, tomato, carrot. Yeah. Wow. And some cashew nut.
Sweet from corn, yummy, light, good. With the sea view, beach is so silent and clean.
Morning everyone, I'm here for breakfast. Normally this place they will have the two menu, American breakfast style like sunny side up with toast bread, and this one is boiled rice. They serve with boiled rice with minced pork or prawn, but I order mixed prawn with minced pork, seasoning with pepper, vinegar, chili, anything that you want, butThe taste is good already. I used to try, but I will put a bit for coloring. Light meal in the morning by the sea. Kunat wanna have some sticky rice and mango, so we asked the owner here. They say they recommend the nong nut, mango and sticky rice. So we drove to nong nut in Hua Hin, and then we buy and eat here. Very nice, some sticky rice and coconut milk. Coconut milk. The mango is very sweet. Sweet by itself. Sticky rice is soft and coconut milk is so good. Double. Delicious. Thai food, I like mango, mangosteen, durian, maybe. Shop. Now we are going to next destination at Sentara Hua Hin. I have to tell everyone that if you have a chance to come visit at Cha'am, we recommend here a nice beach, clean beach, reasonable price, good service. Everything is so good and the owner family is very cute, friendly. So I have a good time here and I will come back again, sure. So, I will show you next destination later.